Konnichiwa, minnasan, Marina desu. How you guys doing? So, it is really late in the day. It's Friday of the local anime convention that I'm going to, and it's around, let's see, what time? It is around 6:30, and I'm only now going to the con, so it's really late, it's really dark. I just got ready. I just got put my wig on. Most of my coordinates on. I'm just gonna put on some hair accessories, a beret and stuff, and then head on over to Ohayocon. This is my badge. So these ribbons, last night, Thursday, me and my friends are going. We went ribbon hunting, basically. So around the con, you can collect like these different color ribbons and they mean different things. And then, yeah, it's just really cool. So yeah, I'm going to the Santa convention. Since moving to Ohio, like now, around, I'll probably be there by like 7. but yeah, I just had a lot of things that I had to do earlier in the day, so that's why I wasn't able to go until now. My friends are over there already since like noon, or more like 1 p.m. or 1:30, 2 o'clock. So yeah, I'm only now going now at like 7, 7:30, so hopefully I'll show you guys some good stuff. I've never been to this con before, so I don't really know what to expect, but it's kind of like a decent sized con. And one of my friends goes every year, and there's like a Lolita event this weekend, and then there's a fashion show, which I probably will miss or already missed. But yeah, there's actually there's an official Lolita tea party at the con, and then there's one hosted by the con themselves, so outside, unofficial, not have to do with Ohayocon, so that'll be fun, and that's pretty much what I'm doing. Me and Tiffany are actually going, and my sister actually, and my other friends, so you might see them in some of the clips of the videos. So yeah, I'm gonna change and finish up, order my Uber, and then I'll see you at the venue. Bye!
Those rainbow colors. You're like custom designed by Gypsy Girl.
Baby, can't you see?
I'm like Sabrina, I'm just like, come on. What you don't know is there's like a team of people back here with my costumes all laid out, and I'm like standing back there naked, like hiking up my panties. That was supposed to be funnier than,
it's really
than
funny.
It was. So I do want to talk about drag culture for a second, because I didn't do this before the first...
Starts with
It's snowing, it's Saturday, day two of the con now, so I'm wearing this, so now I'm just gonna head in. There's gonna be a Lolita panel, and I'm gonna go to that now. So today there's a little panel that I'm on my way to, and then after that I think there's a tea party at this con. So me and my friend Tiffany will be heading to that. And as far as I know, that's like the majority of the day that we're doing. So right now, just helping my friend with her cosplay.